house was dying. And it got so bad I knew I had to leave. But halfway down that highway, when I turned around, I saw my little daughter running after me, crying, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Daddy, slow down some, 'cause you're making me run. Daddy, don't you walk so fast?" Now it broke my heart to tell my little daughter that her daddy had to run to catch a train. She had no way of knowing I was leaving home for good. I turned around and there she was again, as she said to me, "Daddy, don't you walk so turn back home right there and then, and try to start a new life with the mother of my child. I couldn't bear to hear those